This is a follow-up to my video on coach lighting. You can see here we have the rectifier. The two wavy lines at the bottom, those are the inputs, and these would be connected to the wheel pickups. And then you can see at the top we have the outputs, the negative and the positive, which would be connected to the negative and positive on the LEDs. So you can just solder onto these tabs additional wires to make the connections. If you're adding a potentiometer or a resistor, I always add them onto the positive side between this connection and the LED. In reality, with LEDs, it doesn't matter whether you put them on the positive or negative. I just use the convention of keeping it all on the positive. So when I'm looking at my wiring, I know what is what. Hope that helps. I'll put a link to the original video in the description so you can check that out as well. Catch you next time.